basically it's an event. We're going to do 5 courses. Each chef is going to do a different course and just kind of bring all the chefs here, a little camaraderie, a little fun day out, and let them work in our kitchen, and hopefully we can do it again down the road in their kitchen.
It's different, because it's a very surprise menu. Typically you would have a menu that's already written out and people would call in for that, but we chose the better restaurants on the island, that they have a great following and a great reputation.
Even I don't really know the menu. I'm trying to pair the wines with the dishes, and obviously when you pair wines, you have the right food and the right wine, it makes the food taste better and it makes the wine taste better. So it's a really important part of the meal to get the cocktail, the beer and the wine, right with the food.
It's very exciting to be here with the chefs that are here. It's just always comfortable. I see them out, I see them in our restaurants, I go to their restaurants, and it's kind of cool to just be in a kitchen cooking with each other. Interesting nonetheless, and I think as the night progresses, we kind of just loosen up. And then at the end of the night, it's just going to be like, oh, let's hang out some more and drink some fantastic wine.
I think it's awesome that I'm here with my pairs, and it's amazing that each of us have our own styles, our own ways of cooking, our own just being us. And we have come together to do this beautiful dinner and come together as one, and I think it's going to be a lot of fun.
Each other, we hang out, we eat at each other's restaurants, and I think for what we do, a day-to-day grind, this is like a treat for us.
It was a surprise to be asked to do this, actually, because it's, I'm the only one coming from a hotel. A big change from what I do on a daily basis. It's nice to get out of the hotel, not have to answer the phone, and go to meetings and all the fun day-to-day hotel duties.
We jumped all over the idea. We've worked, done a lot of events with Thomas before. Never worked with Joe before or Benjamin, but I've been to eat at Brasserie many times, and I love the fact that they have the local, their own garden, everything like that. So kind of just jumped all over the fact to use as local produce as possible, and if we run out of something, we could just walk 5 feet and cut it out of the garden. So that's a nice bonus to tonight.
Absolutely amazing, and very surprising to see what chefs were coming up with what, and absolutely delicious.
Fabulous.
Great. It was a fantastic evening.
The chocolate was awesome.
The oxtail was fantastic.
And what was really cool, it seems very informal. All of the chefs came out throughout the dinner, spoke to us, talked to us, talked about the wine pairings, how we like the food, so it was really fun.
Yeah, I think it's special that people can come together. People from different restaurants, and just say, we're part of a community. We're part of a culinary community that can kind of come together and showcase our talents in one evening. I think it's brilliant.
Superb.
They did a great
fabulous
job.
Fabulous restaurant.
It was a lovely evening. It was really good, very original. People were really trying. Good to see more events like this.
We will be there the next Cayman Jam.